Hey y'all, you're watching Georgia TV now, and we're here in Waycross at the Pondview Restaurant with
Dana. It's not the Pondview, it's Mama Lou's Italian Grill at the Pondview.
I'm sorry, Sarah. Please forgive me. We came here to eat last night and it was wonderful.
Thank you.
So good. Okay, well, let me start again. You're watching Georgia TV now, and we're downtown Waycross at the
No, not the Pondview. It's Mama Lou's Italian Grill inside the Pondview.
Okay, all right, now why am I getting confused? Because I've been here in the Pondview. Now, what's up with the name change,
well,
Sarah?
Well, the first of the year, David and I changed the name to Mama Lou's Italian Grill because we thought Waycross was ready for an Italian restaurant. We've had people to tell us for 2 or 3 years that Waycross needed a good Italian restaurant. And we've been Pondview for 10 years. And David and I were ready for a change, too. We were getting bored with our old menu, so we decided on Mama Lou's.
Well, I love it!
And that's what my grandchildren call me, Mama Lou.
So that's where the name came from. So it's the same great service, and the food is just as delicious. It's just a little different twist on the menu.
That's right.
Taking a more little Italian twist to it. Yes. I love Italian food.
Good.
So
good.
Join them here at the Pondview. Mama Lou's Italian Grill at the Pondview.
That's right.
And tell them who to keep watching.
Keep watching Georgia TV now.